is pulling the boa cable like from the back. So instead of the usual like yellow MIPS liner that most of us are familiar with, this is like an integrated shell MIPS basically. So there's a separate foam shell within the helmet, a helmet within the helmet that rotates and moves when you need it to MIPS.